life. And your constant disregard for what makes these streets safe for the law-abiding citizens. I sentence you both to 7 years in jail.
Life is better.
Finish your drink, Ron.
Finish it up.
Fair enough.
I love you with all my heart.
These are the two blokes I'm telling you about, but then...
Ronnie Cray.
Reggie Cray.
Nice to meet you, lad.
It's a pleasure to meet you, Mr. Earl. We'd like to offer you our services.
Billy Hill was wise enough to know when to call it a day. He emigrated to Tangier, Morocco with Gypsy, where they ran the infamous Churchill's nightclub. He died on the 1st of January 1984, aged 72. His fortune and reputation still intact. Jack wasn't so lucky or smart. He and Rita stayed together for 15 years and had two children before breaking up. Jack slowly retired from the criminal underworld and ended up working as a barman, fruit seller, and antique salesman, amongst other things. He died in poverty on the 12th of March 1996, aged 83.
Your streets were rough, your nights were long, but you played your